Hello and welcome to level 14, Road to Ruin. This level is Skill Loop Challenge and some interesting obstacles like tiki statues that fire flames. Oops! I just jumped on the mouse and fell in a hole straight away. Not the best of starts. I have to take that challenge a little later on, which will be in part 2, and it's reflecting all the boxes. For now, it's just the Skull Root Challenge and the Crystal. Let's go straight ahead and take out the chameleons. You will see a couple of boxes and a tiki that's flying a massive fireball at you. Go straight ahead to collect the crystal and then go back a bit to complete the Skull Root Challenge. Don't worry about collecting all the boxes this part. I'll be doing it on the next part when I have the crystal location active. In the Skull Root Challenge there is a big massive monkey that throws a barrel of wood at you. So there is two ways you can do it. You can jump over the wood, or you can jump around here and spin the wood. Spinning the wood stops the wood dead in its tracks so it doesn't hit you. These are the moving platforms. Jump on them carefully and wait for them to wash around the other side. Okay, now we have to somehow make a big jump here. Oh, didn't quite jump it properly. Alright, never mind. We go back around here and re-enter the root challenge without getting toasted. God. That was a big mistake. Alright. Without getting toasted, go back to that Skull Root Challenge and retry it again. I wasn't too far off. Just had to pass that monkey and then a big massive set of tabletops that tilt and flip crash out of the map. That's the barrel, or just spin it. Alright, I'm spinning it this time. Wait for the platforms to go around again. That monkey is a bit trickier to get past, so have to wait for that barrel of wood to go past and then jump over it. Ooh, that's close. Alright, now those are the tippy tables we have to balance on. Get to the other side. And the last obstacle is two more flamers. Alright, wait for that first flame to go through. Jump over once, jump carefully again, and you have the Skull Root Challenge gem. Now go back down the map, and up ahead will be a bonus stage. It's a nice wee map, pretty easy. Get rid of these mice first. Okay, better wait for that thing to flame. Now I'll jump over, move that pesky mouse, and now we're on the bonus stage. This bonus stage has a couple of random exclamation mark boxes to get rid of. That wasn't meant to happen. Do not know why I did that. Alright, redoing this bit again. Sorry about that. Yeah, so jump over here, hit the four exclamation mark boxes for some reason, and that will activate the little platforms. Take out this box, up on two more platforms, and the rest is just a piece of cake, which is collecting the rest of those boxes up ahead. Oh yeah, better take it out, use a body slam. Not worried about the other fruit, just in case I do fall down again, because I don't want to redo the stage. Now we go up ahead, and we should be nearing the end of the level. Alright, those flames now twist around, which makes you have to run even faster. I'm gonna continue up the map, get rid of the crazy monkey, jump over the chameleon. Oh! I said jump over the chameleon, not get killed by the chameleon. Alright. Go through these things once more. Get rid of that crazy monkey once more. Oh, I think I've got the crazy monkey. Jump over the chameleon, pass the final crazy monkey, and we have finished the level. Thanks for watching this video.